everybody. Today I'm going to be 1v1ing my friend, Bindi, who, yeah, I think that's how you pronounce it. Yeah. And then we're just going to be 1v1ing. He doesn't know how to edit, so I'm basically not allowed to edit. Also, no knocking down. I don't like that. I don't like that. Not at all. Skip it, I'm down. Skip it, I'm down. I just pick out shit. You're angry. Alright, I'm gonna let you have the wall, okay? I know how to really annoy you. I'll give you a head start. I'm just gonna go ahead and get my crank ready. Alright, that's a good head start right here. Oh my gosh, you just messed up. Messed up again? What the frick? Fudge your doodle. This is bad. You're actually pretty good, man. You're actually really good. Where you at? Are you hiding? Oh, I know where you are. You down there? No? Okay. Bye-bye. I jumped down as well. I'm downgrading to a blue pump shotgun. I'll let you get a kill. No problem. Hold up. Let me just. Okay, that's how you wanna go. Hey. You wanna go that way, hey? I'll triple it on you. Good. I'll triple it. You at? If I beat you, that's... How? Alright, I'm downgrading my grappler and minis. I don't have those anymore. You're gonna change your weapons? Okay. Oh, sorry. Also, I'm gonna get me a hunting rifle, okay? It's only blue, see? Yeah. This is kind of like blue weapons only challenge. I've done it multiple times, so. Yeah. Oh, actual round? Okay. Alright, no counts. No kills count from now on. Psych, they do. You want a chicken nugget? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna show you where a secret place is where you can buy stuff with kills. Come over here. Okay. In this rift. You can buy helicopters and stuff. And also, if you want the map code, it's at the top of the screen. You can't kill me in here. Four times, okay? Four times. You have five kills. Now you got three. Two more kills. No, just three. I have invincibility. It's spawn protection. Yeah, one more kill. Spawn protection, man. Just use your pump. several. And I'm not gonna go full sweat just because. But I'm actually gonna try. I'm not gonna go easy. Once you have 10 kills, you'll have 100, I believe. So you have to kill me 50 times. So, if you kill me 10 times, then you'll get, 300 health. Get down here, boy. I just leveled up. No reloading in the warfare. Yeah, you can reload. It's just no reloading in front of your enemies. Hide at least. Oh, you're trying to race builds? Okay, I see you. Banos. I don't know what that means, honestly. I don't know, man. You need a challenge. Pickaxe challenge. Alright. You actually won fair and square, though. Where you at? Hi, welcome to McDonald's. How can I take your order? Oh, hi. Hi, welcome to McDonald's. What would you like today? Death? Okay, I just gave. Here's your order. You're about to put in one of those cheat maps. Yeah, I'm at Hub. You're about to put in one of those cheat maps. Yeah, that's weird. It happens to my friends a lot. Sure, I don't really have a big world, but I can surely make one. Alright, the girl. Don't join it, please. It's not that good, I know. Yeah. I don't really make worlds that much. Yeah, I have like 50, but I'm gonna delete some worlds, so don't join any world. No, but yeah, not rich. All right. Yeah. It's a new world. I just started it. It has everything in it. What do you mean it's not gray? Oh yeah, it was for me though. It was already a map though. Hold up. There, now you have edits. Do whatever you want. Okay. I'm gonna make some here. No, we can't. I'm sorry. No aliens, no robots, no anything. This is a large map, actually. So yeah, it's different. Mm-hmm. Over here is going to be the farm. Because we're going to need livestock and stuff. I build a separate home. I don't really know. I know how to build a home. Just open your phone. I'm not really going to build. I'm just going to place. That's all. I'm working on the farm. This is going to be my house, farmhouse. Oh, this is going to be my house. Could I have the farmhouse over here? I just need to place it down. But it's actually very big, so I don't know. There we go. Okay. Oh, it's because you have flight speed. It's so weird. I have three. I can't do anything about it. It's controls and stuff. My separate house. You know what? To make your flying faster, take this. Oh, that fits. It's gonna be on this mountain. Mm-hmm. No problem. So what are you gonna make ginormous, or what do you want? What do you don't want to be ginormous? Just place it on the ground. I'll move the helicopter. There's a mountain over here you can use. Alright, you're gonna have another helicopter. Okay. I'll make you another helicopter. Oh no, I'm gonna place another spawn pad. I'll place it up there. Right here. If you see. How about there? That's really loud, actually. Why is that so loud? I'll actually just place it over here. Oh, that house. It'll be more ruckus and loudness and stuff. You want to know something?
What?
Since that isn't working, here's A. You ready? Truck. And, you ready? You ready for something else? You're right. Oh. Yeah, you can have that. And you can also still walk in it. It's just super hard.
You can walk through it. Just crouch. And you can also come down here. It's just you'll slide off onto here. You'll slide off onto here. No, don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm making something. I'm making a balcony. Kitchen. It's kitchen. Don't worry about the kitchen. I'm a farmer. Oh, it's fine. I wish I had the UFOs. That would be cool to drive in here. Yeah. Hopefully it comes, because it'll be real cool to just drive around and create it with a UFO and abduct stuff. It's not big. It's just to the top of the mountain. Could you stop calling me dude? I'm a boy. Oak. Either oak, Oakley, or anything. I'm gonna invite some of my other friends. Then we're gonna just practice a lot. We might have teams, because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. No, he just doesn't like playing with us, or with me. I'm trying to find a, whatchacallit. Oh, here it is. It's called Paradise Palm Hotel. This thing is way too small for this. I'll place it on the ground. I don't know where to place it.
I love this map, dude. How
is it? Oh, it's just a large map, that's all. Oh, thanks. Yeah, if they're being rude to anybody, I'm going to actually set rules. I'm going to make a spawn point, then they'll be in the room with the rules. And got them. It says you left. Yeah, it says Bendy has left the party. Only made run wool. One rule. No being mean. That's the only rule. So basically just don't be rude. This was the prison yard. Yeah. Okay. And this will also be the prison yard. The prisoner's prison yard. Oh, make it. It depends what they do. Then they get life sentence. They stay in prison forever. Well, yeah, especially if they're gonna be mean. Like, extra, 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 super mean. And, yeah, like, do that. Yeah. They're gonna go to max security. I already have my house. Nah. Just make it extra house. I don't know. My house is super big. It can fit like more than 5 people. I think it's like 4. Yeah, of course. tell you how many people are allowed to join. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 people are allowed to join. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna leave the video running and stuff. So yeah.
Yes.
You can talk to them if you want.
Here.
Just talk to the viewers, say whatever you want. Just no bad words and stuff.